Another fire is under investigation in Lancaster County. Look at the video of this one. This is from Raffo Township. A chicken house caught fire. A lot of flames there. This started early yesterday morning on the 2700 block of Shoemaker Road. But it took crews hours to get under control and ultimately out. You can see the damage left behind. Not much of that chicken house is still standing. No injuries were reported, but it's still not clear how many animals may have been lost in that fire.